I was inspired by a blog post that I had seen a long, long time ago that looked at lyrical diversity across rap. So you could just look at the different rappers and it would essentially look at how many unique words they had in their lyrics and just laid them out in a chart that way. My name is Philippe. I came to Launch Academy in the spring of 2015. For my breakable toy, I decided that I wanted to use some of the skills that I had developed in my previous job, where I did data analysis. And so I made my app, which is called Musicabulary. If you go to the main page of my website, it will look very similar to the blog post that I mentioned. It's just going to have an icon for each one of the top 50 artists in Last.fm, and then you can scroll over each one of them and figure out what their score is. But what you can do that's different from the blog post is that you can log on using your Last.fm credentials, and you get to see your own chart. So it's essentially, it goes through, it figures out what your top artists are using your Last.fm data, and then it grabs for each of those artists, it goes and grabs their lyrics and it calculates a score. So you can see, I don't know, Kendrick Lamar up here with 1,361 unique words within his first 3,500 words. He's pretty far to the right. And the Beatles are all the way on the left. 572 unique words used. Shame. It was really rewarding to be able to complete this within 2 weeks and to learn the skills that I needed within 10 weeks. It's pretty incredible that we can come here, you know, knowing a little bit, some people not knowing anything, and within 10 weeks figure out how to do something that it wasn't just like one part of it we weren't able to do. It was like all of the different pieces. I've actually gotten to come back to Launch Academy twice for Career Day to see you know, people graduating from the program and see their projects. They have incorporated React into their apps. They have full, a full front-end framework. It's encouraging to see that Launch Academy is constantly changing their curriculum and adapting it, and I guess in a way demonstrating what we all learn as we become developers, which is it doesn't terribly matter what the language is that you start out with. The main skill of being a developer is just being able to face a problem, figure out how to look at the resources, and figure out how to solve it.